Hi, I'm Jimmy Driscoll. When I was younger, I was convinced I would be a rock star. And for a second, I was.
But reality kicked in soon, and being a rock star didn't pay the bills. Aside from music, I had a knack for building anything I saw, including my dream house. I built my house to have everything that I love around me. My workshop, my recording studio, my office. I even built a custom clubhouse for my kids. I showed one client my master bedroom with my spa-like bath and king and queen toilets, and he had me recreate it for him. And before I knew it, I had designed and built for people like Ben Affleck, Hall of Famer Eric Dickerson, and Hell's Kitchen chef Scott Liebfried. Just when my company was taking off, I met the woman of my dreams. We were married, and we had two kids. But just like the dream of being a rock star, life throws you curves. And I lost my wife to breast cancer. So here I was, left with two kids and a company to run. My son Xander, my daughter Madeline. Whether it's my kids or my customers, they all come to me for the same thing, the Jimmy Fix. I've got a customer that has a drawer that opens right up into the handle of his new dishwasher.
When we did this kitchen, he didn't have that dishwasher. The new one has a giant handle, and this is how we're going to fix it. So here's what I'm thinking. We just get this drawer to open like this. Sometimes you have to get creative and think outside of the box. Like the one I saw today, I'm going to go show Paul and Scotty, my employees, what they're going to be working on. And we just need this drawer to not hit this travel on an angle. Okay, so Scotty, build me a box, 21 with a 15 degree angle, a standard 21 inch deep by 4 high. And then, Paul, I'm going to have you build the surround that we're going to mount up underneath. Okay. So the box that's going to hold the drawer glides has to be built on that same 15 degree angle.
Piece of cake.
What I like about working here is the way Jimmy designs pieces of furniture. Like this one time at the sushi bar, he designed this bar that was able to glow blue, and he had to convince the owners to let us do it. We have never built one before, but after we built it, the owners loved it.
I know I can count on Scotty, my foreman, to get the job done. He's tough on deadlines. He's not really that tough, though. He can't watch ER without fainting. He sees blood, that's it.
You have to modify the bottom spacers to take the clips because you're at a certain angle now that we're going to have to pad them so they're square as well when we put the drawer in.
I just got word that the guy's got the drawer in, so we're going to go over and check that out.
Okay, so now we've got the drawer in. Instead of slamming into the side of this now, if all goes well, which I know it will. I love that. There it is. Problem solved.
Well, the job went great, and so now it's time for another Jimmy Fix, keeping my kids from getting restless. I do a lot of music with my daughter. She loves that. And my son likes building things.
Maybe about a skateboard now.
That's awesome.
You want to help me build it?
Yeah.
I need you to push this stick that way, the jigsaw.
Tomorrow I'm going to get up and do it all again. And whether it's my kids or my customers, they all come to me for the same thing. The Jimmy Fix.